Manga Bros here, I'm going to be unboxing the Nendoroid Makima from Chainsaw Man, so let's get into it. First off, we got the front here, we got the side, the back, we got the other side, we got the bottom, and we got the top. Background or board, whatever you call it. Some bubble wrap around her. Good. You can move her hair too. Got a movable joint. Yep. Looking nice. Then we got her coat. And we got like a hand in the pocket. Sucker, whatever. Your plain face. Pointing finger or index, yeah, pointing hand. And that looks like there's a basic stand with it. Well, see you guys next time. I hope you enjoy the video.